Hey everyone, NDGP winner. I don't know how. It was an incredibly difficult race there. Just struggled a bit with tyre wear, and obviously we had a big gap in qualifying. We were quite dominant on lap speed, but honestly struggled in the race. But we got it done somehow, and I'm so happy. Thankful to the team. Back in the points fight. Let's go.